Hey guys, this is New Day, New Me, aka Tashu, coming to you guys with another video. This is going to be a different video, but a video I've done already before. So this is going to be a What's in My Bag video. So my birthday is coming up. My birthday is in, well, next Saturday. So I decided to treat myself to a little gift. So the bag I'm going to do What's in My Bag is a bag that I have, but I have in different, y'all seen before, but y'all seen a different pattern. The bag is the tote bag. This is the size mini. This is not the micro. So it was the small, now it's the mini. I got it in the color argan oil. So this is the bag. It's the leather, it's soft. It is a good size. I like this size better than the bigger size, because I got this bag in the canvas in green and blue, and then I got it in the jar, and the mini, that's in the black and tan one. It's over there. I'm looking at it right now. But this is in the leather. Good quality. The thin strapped. Like I said, it's a good size. I did put a, I don't know if I'm going to take it off yet, but I put a scarf on one of the handles. But it's not really giving, so I may just take it off. But the inside is, this is what's in the inside. So let's get into it. So in the side pocket, because it comes with a little pocket in the side, I have the cream, the Nivea cream, hand cream. I got that. I got some Tic Tacs, and I got some icebreakers. This is sour one, so I like eating this because I'm not a big gum person. So I like to have these. That's all that's in my side pocket. Then I have this leopard case that I got from Amazon, which I tried to keep some lippies and some makeup in. So I got the Hangover Too Faced. This is the Hangover Pillow Balm. Got a color on it. I guess this is just the clear. This don't have a color on it. So I got this. I got the Fenty lip gloss, and this is the hot chocolate one. This is not the heated, but this is just the regular gloss. I got their concealer, and this is the 421. I try to keep in my purse so I can do touch-ups that I need to. This is the Summer Fridays lip balm, and this is in the color, brown sugar. I got another Too Faced, Too Faced melted matte liquid lipstick, and this is in the color Queen Bee. I got a brow pencil, wax, the Fenty one. So, it comes with the wax and a eyebrow brush. So, I got that. I got a Stila eyeliner, and this is in the black, color black. Well, this is the eyebrow, because one is the spoolie and one is the eyebrow. So, this is the eyebrow. So, I can touch on my eyebrows need too. I got some random L'Oreal volumizing mascara, well, primer for my eyelashes. So this is the base. I got that random. I got a brush from Hourglass. This is for like foundation. So if I put my concealer on, I need a touch up, I can do that. I got a lighter, random lighter. This is, what brand this is? This is a Milani Amara Matte Lip Cream. And this is in the color Loved. Some e.l.f. Clear Lip Gloss. This is the Glow Reviver Lip Oil. I got that in clear. That's a new bottle. Soft Matte Lip Cream. And this is in the color Abu Dhabi. And then the last one I got is the lipstick. This is the Rihanna one. Lip Stain. This is in the color, what's the name of this one? Uncensored. So this is uncensored. So this is what I got in this little bag. So I'm putting all that back in. Eh. And then I have a Fenty Beautymira, and this is a Toasted Swirl Bronzer. This is in the Pecan Swirl. That did not just happen. It fell out in my bag. In my bag. But let me finish this and then I'll get it out. But it just really just broke in my bag. On my bed. But this is another makeup bag. I got a charger in this one. Some blotting paper from Fenty. Hand cream from Bath & Body Works. This is the hydrating hyaluronic acid hand cream. And do it as a scent? Water. Of course, I got to keep a Tide pen on me. And then some hand sanitizer. And a hand sanitizer for Dove. And then a Scent Bird scent. I'm not sure what scent this is. Does it say it? This is in Versace. So, keep this in my purse. So, if I need a spray, it smells good, I can do that. And that's all in this bag. And then I have the deodorant from Natives. This is the lilac and white tea. And then the last thing I got in my bag is some shades. So I'm keeping these shades on for the rest of the video. But that's all I got in the bag. Hold on. But yeah, that's all I got in the bag. It's empty. So good sizing. I can hold a lot of stuff in this one. Because I used to be a big bag person, but not no more. So this is actually the perfect size for me. Because I don't like nothing too big no more. So when I'm on the go, I can just grab and go. But yeah, that's pretty much what all I got in the bag. I'm putting everything back in the bag. And yeah, that's pretty much put this back in. Tic Tacs. Hand cream. Deodorant. And my perfume, my Scent Bird. But yeah, that's pretty much what's it. Like I said, I like it. I got this last week I got it. So, it's good quality. I like it. Good size. I like the fact that this is magnetized. So, it holds that. As far as the strap, I'm going to try it with the strap if I don't like it. Because it is thinner than the other ones. I may just take it off and just wear it like that. Let me take the glasses off now. But, yeah. I just want to show you guys what was in my bag. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please thumbs up. Please share the video. Hit that notification button so you'll be notified when I do upload. And hit that subscription button. And I'll see you guys in next video. Bye.